Hey Astro Kids, and welcome back. And this is your daily horoscope for today, November 6th, 2021. And today we will see the moon continue here in Scorpio in the nakshatra of Anuradha. We talked about that yesterday. Anuradha is the star of success. This is all about moving towards your goals. And Anuradha is symbolized by a lotus, which is all about this ability to succeed even in difficult moments of life. This ability to blossom and to come out on top through these difficult, challenging, and confusing times within our lives. This is also a moon that will continue here in the sign of Scorpio, moving forward into the nakshatra Jyeshtha, which is the nakshatra that is all about this ability to be lucky and fortunate in life. This is the star of the elder or the chief. So this is all about maturity, growing through the struggles and difficulties of life. And Jyeshtha is a nakshatra that is heavily protected, as it is symbolized by an umbrella or a special totem. Now, as the moon is here in this sign of Scorpio, as we know here in Anuradha, this will be in a conjunction with Ketu. And so the intuition is very high today, this ability to trust in your gut, to follow your natural talents and gifts. The card that comes up for today is Solar Eclipse. And this is all leading up to a lunar eclipse coming up here in November as we shift forward into eclipse season. And so this will be a lunar eclipse coming up in the nakshatra of Kritika. There's a lot that is shifting as we move forward towards the end of this year, moving into next year, as we are having this nodal axis come to a close very soon here with this Rahu in Taurus, Ketu and Scorpio. Moving forward, things shifting forward back into Aries Libra axis as we move into the next year. So there's a lot that is shifting and changing, and these radical new beginnings that are coming through here with this solar eclipse energy. This is a great day to trust in your instincts, your intuition, and to move towards the things that you want to achieve. I hope you all enjoyed this. If you like this, feel free to leave a like as well as a comment. Wherever you are, don't forget to follow, subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video.